Hey guys, welcome to Unlimited Health. Let's check out this video called SML Movie Jeffy Goes to Juvie. And you know what? It has like 17 million and I can't wait to watch it because 17 million is not a joke. And, you know, it was suggested to me by a viewer, a subscriber. You know, I've already reacted to a lot of his SML movie, suggestions. So, and they were all extremely funny. I loved them. And they were super popular, too. So, I had to react to them, and I loved them, too. So, I want him to suggest me more. And if you have any suggestion on any SML movie video, then suggest to me and I will react to it, okay? So, this is amazing, you know? It has 17 million views and, you know, I can't wait to watch it. So, let's get into it, okay? 3, 2, 1, let's go. Let's go. Alright, let's go, let's go. What's happening? What's happening? Yeah. Let's go, man!
Alright, Kraus, today we're gonna be doing woodshop.
Woodshop.
So with the very dangerous and high-powered tools on your desk, you're going to be making a wooden sculpture.
Oh man, this hammer is so cool.
Whoa, isn't this kind of dangerous?
Shit! Why are you giving these things to kids?
Joseph, get away from me! You're gonna
Holy shit!
Dude, it's what I'm trying to do.
They're trying to kill each other. God damn it!
What are we supposed to make?
Anything you want. See, I made a birdhouse. So get started, Kraus.
Okay, teacher.
Oh. Whoa! No! What? Holy shit!
Cody, are you okay?
How the fuck did you survive? That looked like.
Cody, what are you gonna make out of wood?
I don't know. Probably a unicorn.
Gay.
Well, what are you gonna make?
Oh shit!
Ooh, a shark.
A shark.
I know.
Oh, okay.
What about you, Junior? What are you making?
I think I wanna make a dinosaur.
Dinosaur.
Why did I only get tape and
Dinosaurs
scissors?
Are awesome.
Because you're a girl, you can't be trusted with high-powered machinery. Us men can handle this, not you.
Whatever, huh. I'll still make something better than you.
Hey, okay. Idiot, what are you gonna make?
Look at that photo
really
in the back.
Sure,
I wiped my nose.
Whatever, idiot.
Don't
Wait,
do it,
you got kids
Don't
that have buffalo rings like
Teacher,
that?
Can I see the nurse?
Is that an action
filled with
your
piercings?
Idea?
Oh shit! Oh my God! He died!
You only have 15 minutes.
Dude, he died.
That's 15 minutes is up.
Okay.
Wood shop. See what you made.
Hey Cody,
you just gave them some of the most dangerous tools.
Hey Penelope, what'd you make?
I made a house.
What a way!
Oh, that's awesome. That looks amazing.
Junior.
Hey everybody, look at Penelope's lame house. She didn't put a door. That means any guy can come and go whenever they want, like between her mom's legs.
Oh shit!
Junior.
No.
All right, Penelope.
No.
What did you make?
I made a house.
Okay. Where's your door?
Oh shit.
Okay, B minus. All right. Junior, what did you make?
B minus.
Dinosaur.
No, you don't talk like that to the teachers.
It's a blind dinosaur.
B minus. All right, Joseph.
B minus.
Oh, I made a shark.
Shark.
Where's his body?
B
minus.
Oh.
All right, Cody. What did you make?
I made a unicorn head.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Finally, someone who made.
That's
exactly
cool.
What they
I like it.
Plus.
What?
It blows. What?
All right, Jeffy. What did you make?
I made a machine gun.
Oh no!
He finally doing it! Everyone under the
school shooter!
So
hey Jeffy! You're done! You're done, you're going to prison, man!
Thanks, Junior.
You're a school shooter now!
Alright, kids, I'm
wrong
here.
Bitch!
Stay calm, it's safe now. Just everybody stay under their desks.
What's going on?
Oh, he doesn't know anything.
Don't do anything stupid.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Dude!
Okay, just hand me the weapon.
It's made out of wood.
Alright, let me jump to that. I know a gun when I see it. Alright, everybody, I got the gun. Run! Run for your lives!
Run for your lives!
Wait a minute. This actually is made out of wood.
Yeah.
Man, you're in big trouble for getting my hopes up like that. I thought I was gonna be a hero today. But still, you're still in big trouble.
Really?
You're
really?
You're spelled for pulling a stunt like this. You're
what
lucky
the?
I don't arrest you.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
What's wrong, Marvin?
His parents are like, fuck him.
Something bad at school today.
Oh, Marvin, you worry too much. Just sit back.
Junior is a joke.
TV.
Okay.
I don't think he cares.
Breaking news, okay? This student made a weapon during his shop class and sparked panic across the entire school. Cops are on the scene now.
You're in the juvenile detention center.
More on the story as it develops.
Oh, my God!
I told you I had a feeling Jeffy was gonna do something bad.
Hey, Danny, guess what?
Hi.
So I'm doing my project
working school, and the teacher said I was doing such a good job that okay. I got to come home early, and now I never have to go back.
Jeffy, what did you do?
Your son did the worst thing imaginable.
What did he do?
Worst thing?
On the car ride over here, I was drinking Hawaiian Punch, and he asked okay. me if he could have a sip, and I said, no, you have little kid germs. And he said, don't worry, you'll water
what
fall.
What the fuck?
So he goes to drink
what are you
it,
talking about?
All over my car. It gets on the seats, it gets in the cup holders, it gets on the floorboards, big sticky mess. I am not happy.
Oh, no, my God.
School.
Oh, that. Yeah, that wasn't as bad. Yeah, he just made a gun out of wood, and everybody thought it was real, so they got scared.
Why is he wearing...
Hawaiian Punch!
Why is Jeffy wearing a diaper
oh,
outside
no,
his...
just so red and sticky!
Outside his,
believe me, I have
you know,
to
shorts.
I'm pretty pissed.
No. Look, the more important thing is, let's talk about Jeffy at school. What's gonna happen?
Oh, he's getting expelled.
Expelled!
Yeah, but the school said they'll
let
him go back to school if he completes a one-day juvenile detention class
one day.
School
okay.
thing that I teach.
Okay, when is the class?
Oh, it's tonight. And if he fails, he's gonna go to jail.
Well, go to jail!
Go to jail!
He has to pass it?
He has to pass it to go back to school.
Shit!
And 99% of the people who take my class fail.
Come on,
well,
Jeffy, say something!
You're just a bad teacher?
No, it means they're bad people. It's not my fault.
Oh, okay, so Jeffy's gonna go to the class tonight, and he's gonna pass. Oh, right, Jeffy?
Yep.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go clean out my car.
Dude, oh, you're
okay.
done.
Jeffy, why did you do that?
It's not my fault I spilled the Hawaiian Punch. He went over his speed bump.
Well, no, not that. Why did you do the thing at school?
Well, because the teacher
no.
said that I could make whatever I wanted out of wood, so I made a wooden gun, and it doesn't shoot shit.
Oh, Jeffy, language. Okay, look, let's just all calm down.
Shit.
Jeffy, you're gonna go to the class tonight, and you're gonna pass it, okay?
Aye, aye, Captain.
Hey, do you guys have napkins?
Alright, you're going to juvenile center.
Napkins?
It's over.
Yeah, in the kitchen.
Oh, okay.
Why would you make
a
gun?
Napkins, though.
You know the world of SML movie.
Oh
everything,
it,
everybody
it
takes it literally.
This looks so yummy.
Hey, can I have some of these paper towels?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
What
hey,
the
fuck? What are you doing?
What?
What are you doing?
Take some.
Hey, what are you doing? He's
taking everything.
Paper towels. You said I could.
Why so many?
Look, man, my car is covered in Hawaiian Punch. I need this many paper towels.
No, you
Whoa.
Don't.
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Go
no,
check the car out.
Look over there.
What?
Wait,
shit!
Stop it! Hey, you can't stop me!
God,
what?
So annoying!
The cop is a bully!
What? Like, what do you want?
Hey, I'm gonna need a lot more paper towels than this. Can I have the rest?
No!
No! Why you dumb elementary school? Oh, shit!
Here. Hey, kid, what color's your blood?
What,
oh. your
what color is your
I
blood?
My eyeballs with my pencil. All I see is darkness. You want to try?
No.
No.
Yourself.
No. He only keeps it in his nose.
God damn it. People I killed.
Give me your eyelids.
No.
I said give me your
This
eyelids.
Is basically so Junior's away. Puppet.
All right. Settle down.
Without the mustache.
Freeze. Welcome to Be Good School, where I teach you
manners.
How to be good.
This is Juvenile Center.
You're all menaces to society. The world would honestly be a better place
Manners.
If you did not exist. So I'm going to try to fix you. Now, there are three main rules on how to be good. The first rule is manners.
Manners.
Now, that includes things like saying please and thank you. Mm. And, according to my wife, not pissing on the toilet seat.
Right.
I do it anyway. It's not my fault you have to
what?
Be sitting down. Just keep standing up like a man. Anyway,
yeah.
Who wants to give me
manners.
An example of manners?
Can I please start a fire?
They're all
no,
evil
you
motherfuckers,
can't start
dude.
A fire, but you did
in
say
the
please,
juvenile
like
center.
That's one step in the right direction.
Every
and
kid
then
is
steps in the wrong direction
demon
because
spawn.
You have to commit arson. Okay, look. I'll give you a real life example of manners, okay? Let's
okay.
say you're at a restaurant and you order some chicken strips and a side
okay.
of ranch. And so the waiter comes and he
chicken strips
chicken
are delicious.
Strips, but he forgets the ranch and you say,
ranch.
"Excuse me, I think you've forgotten my ranch." And he says, "Oh, right. I'll be right on that." And then I don't see him for 15 minutes. And then he comes
minutes.
Back and he says, "Can I get you anything?" And I say, "Well, I really would like my ranch." And then he says, "Oh,
oh
right, of course, the ranch." And then
the ranch.
He disappears for 30 goddamn minutes and then has the balls to come back and say, "Hey, can I get you the check?" And I say, "What you can get me
what?
Is my fucking ranch." And he says, "Well, you can't talk to me that way." And I say, "I
now
can talk to you any way I want. Let me see your manager."
Now it's a fight.
And he says, "I am the manager." And I say, "Well, that's funny because your name tag says waiter, so go get me the manager." So then the manager comes over
oh,
and
shit.
Says, "Is there anything wrong here?" And I say, "Yeah, look at my dry chicken strips. I want some ranch. You're gonna
ranch.
This entire meal for free, or I'm gonna put one of my ball hairs in the food and say
no.
you did it, and I'm gonna get the
oh,
entire restaurant
oh my
down.
God.
And then the manager says, "Oh, I'm so sorry, sir. I'm gonna comp you your entire meal. All your food is free today." And then I say, "Thank you. See, that's manners. I said thank you."
You
so
gotta be shitting
anything?
Me.
I learned not to forget you, Grinch.
Look at him.
Yes, you don't.
He has a beard.
That's exactly right.
Juvenile Center.
Without ranch, it's like a car without tires. What are you even going to do?
Wait your turn.
Exactly. Okay. You're going to make an excellent waiter someday if Applebee's ever starts hiring felons.
Okay.
Now the second one is
helping people.
You gotta help people.
You have to.
It's the nice thing to do. Okay. Now I'll give you an example.
None of them.
What do you do if you drive?
Is gonna learn anything.
You see a girl whose car is broken down on the side of the road.
You stuff her in the trunk.
No.
No.
What?
No, what is it with you and fire?
What kind of
fire?
Car?
Why does that even matter?
Maybe I could steal it, I don't know.
But you can't steal it because it's broken down. You shouldn't even want to
no.
anyway because that's wrong. Come on,
no
think,
stealing.
People.
Do you
okay.
cut off her face and wear it?
I don't think it's that
oh my god, this dude
no,
is a...
No. All of you
fucking,
are stupid.
Texas Chainsaw.
Actual good answer?
Pick her up and take her on a date to Applebee's?
But
okay.
you? No, Applebee's.
Well,
were you
no.
even listening to anything I was saying? No,
you're supposed to help her.
She'd be down on the side of the road. She'd be just as hungry. You know, she'd just have to wait 30 minutes to get her chicken tenders and ranch anyway.
Okay.
No, look, I'll give you a real-life example of helping people. So,
okay.
my grandfather was incredibly rich. I mean, he was a millionaire, just filthy rich. And so he was in the hospital, and I was visiting him every day, you know, to make sure I got a piece of that. And then I see that he's on life support.
Life support.
Kept alive by a machine. Now, I'm thinking,
by a machine.
What is that? That's no way to live, being kept alive by a machine. But he seems happy. He says, when I get this heart...
Something coming off of his nose.
I'm gonna feel so much better. I can't wait to get out of the hospital.
Yeah.
Here, I can't wait to get out of the hospital. So
okay.
I'm thinking I'm gonna do the right thing.
And you're gonna remove it?
And I'm gonna
no.
end his suffering and pull the plug.
Why?
Any flat lines?
Why would you do that?
I'm running into the room.
Why?
And I can say that I tripped on the power cord and they believe
you
me.
You just
and
fucking killed him.
Out, what did he leave me in his will? A sofa. Can
a
you believe
sofa.
That? I
killed oh.
my, I mean, I helped my grandfather.
You know that you killed
heaven.
Him.
Or hell, probably. If only
God damn it, man.
Hey, you know what, kid? Ask your dad.
Go sleep on that.
In hell.
Okay.
Thank you.
On that
See,
sofa.
There you go. He's helping me by asking if my grandfather's in hell. All right, so we've covered two already. Manners
this is some
and
fucked up
people.
Stories.
We have one more left to cover. Now, does anyone want to guess
okay.
what that is?
Starting fires.
Eating people's faces. Grand Theft Auto. Total annihilation.
Picking your nose and eating it.
No.
Oh,
all
no.
of that because most of those were crimes. And the
geez.
Third one is...
Don't
crimes.
Do crimes.
Okay, now crimes is stuff like
don't fucking
killing
do
people,
crimes.
Stealing things. Yes,
shit.
Setting things on fire is a crime.
Yeah, okay.
And what I did to my grandfather was a crime. And so
yeah.
is what I will do to you if you tell anyone you heard that. All right, so now
okay.
we're going to have a test that will make you
really?
Have to use all three of the be good rules, okay? And you have to pass this test.
None of them. Not a single
good.
One of
but
them
first,
is going
to
learn any of those three things.
Eat my very big, foot-long, imaginary sandwich. I just hope it's not too big.
Nom, nom, nom. Oh, shit. Help him.
He's choking. We have to do something.
Literally, the devil is.
His face and we choke too.
His face is literally devil.
Is
an old man? Is this a bald dude? And that dude is a crazy dude.
Jeffy, okay. you saved me.
You helped
Thank
him.
You. You're
Good.
Welcome. C class.
Nice,
that
Jeffy.
It. That was the
Jeffy
test.
Is awesome.
Jeffy passed because he did all three of the be good rules.
Yeah.
He helped me when I needed it. I said thank you, and he said you're welcome. So that's manners.
Manners.
He didn't commit any crimes like the rest of you did by not helping me because
yeah.
that was the crime of criminal negligence. So Jeffy is the only one who's not going to jail.
Oh,
good.
All
of them.
So how do you think Jeffy's be good
Insane.
Score is going?
I think it's going
that's,
to be bad.
That's how people are
you know,
gonna be like
be good,
over there.
So
that's crazy.
Be bad.
Yes,
like,
Marvin.
Be bad, like,
hey, Daddy, guess what?
Hey,
you passed.
Yep, he saved my.
This time he's gonna
life.
Make an even bigger gun.
Saved my life whenever I choked on the imaginary sandwich. But your son did, so he passed. He learned how to be good. He learned his manners. He learned that he should help people. He learned
yeah.
not to do crimes.
That's
and
right.
He learned that he should get me my ranch at Applebee's.
So does that
okay.
make up for the Hawaiian punch?
I forgot about that before now.
All right, listen,
okay.
kid, you better hope I never have to see you again.
Okay,
well,
goodbye.
At least you passed.
Man, never
jail,
visit
we can put this whole
juvenile detention centers.
Yeah. Hey, so I got a call from a kid with an axe in his head, and he said you did it.
Oh, shit! So he actually did it? Okay, and he's going back. This is so funny. Oh man, he nearly died, that dude. The dude with piercings. But yeah, man, SML movie Jeffy Goes to Juvie. These are really funny, you know. I should like check out the whole playlist of, you know, all the old SML movie videos. But there are like so many, you know, and they've been on YouTube for like years now, fucking almost a decade, more than a decade, I think. But goddamn, like, how can I be reacting to? And they upload like 2 videos in a week. So imagine how many videos there are, more than a decade. Like, it's just crazy, crazy. But yeah, I like it. I like it. I liked it. This was really funny and sinister and evil because of Juvenile Center and the fucking crazy dudes in there. It's just crazy. But yeah, that's it. That's it for this reaction. I loved it. Please suggest me other SML movie videos. I want to check them out too. They're so funny. You know, I don't mind checking them out. You know, it's just a fun time, dude. I love this shit. But please subscribe to my channel, Unlimited Health, if you like this reaction, okay? And please suggest me more SML movie videos, and I'll also see you guys later, okay? Goodbye.